Mugao is the local name for a tree species that is called Melia volcanse, which is growing indigenous here in Kenya and a bit in the surrounding countries. It is an exceptional tree species because it can grow in dry land and still produce a very valuable timber, which is equivalent to the highly priced timber that comes out of the rainforest of mahogany trees, because botanically it is the same species. This gives it an immense advantage because you can grow it in dry lands where normally you would not expect to have this kind of commercial opportunity. Not only that, it also grows fast. We at Better Grow Forestry expect to harvest it in a period of 20 years maximum, which also, again, is something very special. And this tree has all the commercial possibilities of use of the commercially known mahogany trees. So we have been planting Mugao here in these drylands of Kenya to be able to anticipate an expected shortage of mahogany timber on the world market once the exploitation of rainforests will be more controlled, or if you take an environmentally pessimistic way, a bit gloomy, once the rainforest is depleted. So as you can see, we are going to produce this mahogany timber in a sustainable way and put timber on the market that is really of high value and that can be used in Western countries just the way they're now importing trees that are harvested from the rainforest in a non-sustainable way. We will do this differently.
What are the uses for the Mugao timber? What can it be used for?
A fairly wide range, because you can produce beautiful furniture out of it, parquet, beams, window frames, doors. So all the traditional uses that, for instance, you would like to expect to see from, let's say, an European oak tree or a beech tree. The value of the wood simply is great.